Madrid, and today we are going to visit this remodeled 3-bedroom apartment located in Calle de Carracedo. We are in a Aloche neighborhood, so well, let's have a look. So, well, this is the front door, and through this little hole, we have the kitchen. And from here, we can check the living room, which is very nice. We have a terrace, and through this corridor, we have the bedroom number one. In front, you have the complete bathroom. This is the bedroom number two, and finally bedroom number three. So let's back to the beginning, and let me show you every detail of this remodeled apartment in Aluche. Remember that this is the front door. You have a little heating unit in this entrance hall, and first of all we have this fully equipped kitchen. We have a lot of cupboards for all the dishes and mugs. Well, we have some pan and pots for this way, and a microwave. This is the electric stove with the oven down, the extractor, and we have more cupboards here with all the cutlery, more pan and pots for this way, and more storage just right here. You're going to enjoy a lot of space to cook wherever you want. And this is the other side view of the kitchen. You have here the sink, and well, more drawers just for this way. This is for the hot water. We have a washing machine, well, the iron, the freezer, down the fridge, and also a window that takes part to an interior patio view, so that's perfect to ventilate the kitchen in case you're cooking something smelly. Also, we have our strings here to dry your clothes, so that's very nice kitchen. And this is a final view, and now we are going to check the living room. So as you can see, you have a dining table with four chairs, a comfortable sofa with a heating unit just right here between the sofa and the wall. And we have also two tables and this big television with some furniture down and some shelving just up there. So that's very nice living room. We have here windows that takes part to this nice terrace, so that's perfect because you are going to have some natural light coming through it. So this is on a street view. Okay, so as you can see, this is a very tranquil area. You're going to have some public parking in this neighborhood, so that's very nice. We have line 5 of metro just 5 minutes walking from here, so the location is very good. And now we are going to check the rest of the apartment. Bedroom number 1, bedroom number 2, bedroom number 3, and the bathroom. Well, this is the bedroom number 1. Every single bedroom in this apartment has its private key, so that's very convenient to keep your privacy. And we have a single bed with this desk, this chair, this little lamp and the shelving, a heating unit, and a window that takes part to the street view. We have also a standalone closet with some space for your belongings. Well, this is how it looks like. So the bedroom number 1. You have a little lamp here. That's perfect to read, maybe. So this is another view of this bedroom number 1. And now we are going to check the bedroom number 2. We have our private key, this desk of drawers, this little lamp, a single bed, and a big standalone closet with a mirror in the middle. And the other part, so it's very convenient. We have a heating unit, a window that takes us to the street view, a desk with a chair, a lamp and shelving. So this is the bedroom number 2, which is very spacious. It's really cute. And now we are in the bedroom number 3. Remember that you're going to have your private key. This bedroom number 3 comes with this double bed, this standalone closet with a mirror, a heating unit, a shelving, the desk, chair, little lamp, a window that takes part to the street view. Sorry, to the interior patio view. This is the same view as from the kitchen. And also you're going to have the screens here to dry your clothes and some natural light coming through the window. We have also this chest of drawers. So that's very nice bedroom, very big. So it's perfect. And finally, we are going to check the bathroom, the complete bathroom. You're going to have a locker to keep your privacy. And this bathroom comes with this heating unit, the sink with some space down for the hair dryer, the towels. We have here a mirror with this lamp. And also we have the toilet and the shower. Remember that this apartment is remodeled. You can see it. And we have a window that takes part to the interior patio view. So that's really convenient to ventilate the bathroom. And well, that's all. As you can check, everything looks very new, super clean. And I think you're gonna like it. So well, this is pretty much I can show you today. If you like this apartment as me, so you can book it at Spot a Home. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.